Sea Witch. We've decided that we won't go ahead and buy her. Skipper Mike just took us to NASA. Where am I looking? There?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've just put my finger through there, and I haven't even tested this one, like, so... It's just paper mache. It's a soft, wet, brown, smelly...
You know, Simon says there's rot, but I don't really see that. I see this gorgeous antique boat that needs restoring, and I think we're the only people who are crazy enough and have enough time on our hands to do this.
As you can see, needs replacing. Done a little toilet. There's more rot, you know, things like that.
Toilet? I can precariously balance on top of that basin.
The whole wall is gone, whole bulkhead. And under's the same.
We just rip it out.
The stove and the galley's like a really shitty old stove. It needs to be pulled out and replaced.
The oven, we'll get rid of the oven, turf that. Let's go upstairs, need oxygen.
Anchor locker.
Put his finger there when he's naughty.
Gaff.
Look at that magnificence.
Everyone loves the boat. So do I.
We can put our shoes and things in here.
Here comes the train.
The Sea Witch, a renovator's dream.
I don't think I'm going to make an offer. I just don't know. I'm just blown away by how much work needs to be done.
He's going to take us to the airport now, and we're going to jump on the next plane to Vancouver.
Why? To go to Vancouver?
To buy a boat.
Oh, that's right. So we've got our visas all set for America. Here we are in Florida, and see what you can turn out to be feasible. So we're gonna go and look at a boat in Vancouver.
A Scandinavian wooden boat.
1960, I think. Anyway, she looks pretty. See you in Vancouver.